Hey everyone, it's Rob Moher here at the Conservancy of Southwest Florida, speaking to you today from our beautiful Nature Center in the heart of Naples. I just wanted to let you know that the work of the Conservancy continues. Even though the Nature Center is still closed for now, there is great mission-related work taking place every day, thanks to your support, which really is the fuel that keeps this engine going. Right behind me is the Von Arks Wildlife Hospital, which continues to see large numbers of injured animals being delivered to our hospital. And those animals, of course, are being rehabilitated and eventually released back into our environment. On the policy front, the Conservancy has also been working very, very hard on fighting the proposed new toll roads, one of which is being proposed from Collier to Polk counties. We obviously think this is a terrible idea and a waste of taxpayer dollars at a time when we need to be very mindful of the expenditures in the state of Florida. And so we are part of a coalition called the No Roads to Ruin Coalition. You can learn more about it on our website. Encourage you to stay tuned for that very important fight to protect Southwest Florida's critical habitats. Also, it's sea turtle nesting season, and COVID-19 is not stopping the science team from fully deploying on Keewaydin Island, where they are out, as I speak, monitoring the nests and the crawls, and the turtles are coming up, they are crawling, they're laying nests, and we are protecting those nests so those hatchlings have a better chance of survival. And that work is also made possible through your generosity and support, and we're so grateful that we're able to run that, one of the longest sea turtle monitoring programs in the country, right here on our beaches in on Keewaydin Island in Collier County. And last but certainly not least, our education team is gearing up for a very, very busy summer of virtual learning, supporting our families and our members in new ways to give you the tools to help your families and our kids and our students continue to learn about nature and our environment. And so all of this is taking place, and it would not happen without your generosity and support. So stay tuned, stay engaged, stay involved, and I look forward to keeping you posted at a recent update. Thanks.